Wasn't that the most melodic, musical, heartfelt, epic guitar solo you have ever witnessed?